really better lead to some like amazing part and eventual contract and some big budget blockbuster, like with merchandising and toy rights and all that kind of stuff. Aw, who am I kidding?
Put that calculator away and slide up next to your friend, Clure. We've got quite the trip in store for you tonight, my little friend. Who knows? You just might prove to be the ace up my sleeve.
Oh, I don't like this vibe.
Has anyone ever considered putting more boards on the windows? Like 50? Oh, cashola. I hope this works better than last time. Finders keepers.
Now that it's clear that I'm not in Spaceland or the theater, just where the hell am I? And where's the rest of the band? Not cool, man. Not cool.
If it isn't our rapper turned rocker formerly known as Ice Pick! I hope you're ready to rock, my boy.
Because our extras certainly are.
It's all about death tonight. So please, be sure to die on cue! Ah!
A little extra pre-show time is just what we need.
Any chance this leads back to the tour bus? Anybody? You belong sitting around here.
Insta-kill!
Slay him!
Give yourself to Willard.
Keeps getting weirder and weirder. Why couldn't this be like band camp or something? You look like you know how to have a good time. Any chance this leads back to the tour bus? Anybody? Wow, the acoustics in this place must be enough. So what exactly did that turn back on? gnarly. Band camp or something. Yeah, rock on. Use those fate and fortune cards, man.
Who's there?
Be cool, man. Be cool. Didn't come here to start shit, my man. Name's Andre, man. My friends and I are just trying to get the hell out of here. Any way we can.
Ask yourself this question, Andre. If I knew the answer to that, do you think I'd still be standing here?
Point taken. If you don't mind me asking, who are you?
Kevin, man. Kevin Smith. Willard, right?
Yeah, Willard. So, did you come through with anybody else?
Yeah, I came through with my friend Jay, but, he didn't make it.
Oh, bro, I'm sorry to hear that.
Ditto.
Hey, man, you sure you don't want to rock and roll with us?
Not a fucking chance, man. I've seen what this place does, Andre, and I'm staying put where it's safe, right here.
Yeah, this should clear up his brain fart a bit.
Been fans of Wilder shit for years, man, since we were kids. When a new Wilder film was out, it was like we studied it. We must have seen some of those films like 100 times, man. Dude, there was something really, really badass about the way that dude made his stuff. I mean, we used to sit around and talk about what kind of sequels we'd make, how we'd kill everyone off, who would show their tits, all that kind of shit.
Letterman jacket.
Damn it! No matter. The rave will surely end their silly little...
I believe in Blur, but these zombies are not about to get any peace, love, unity, or respect from me tonight.
Calculator away and slide up next to your friend, Clur. We've got quite the trip in store for you tonight, my little friend. Who knows? You just might prove to be the ace up my sleeve.
Does this even work? Less light means more glow. Now we're talking. VIP access.
Give yourself to Willard.
Grow on trees.
light up the night!
Free your souls.
One of those triple stack perks. That's what this party needs. Let's take this party to the next level. Oh, shiny. Dance floor. Okay, question. Why the hell is the power always turned off? I mean, seriously, people. To the next level! Bitchin'! I could always play this card and see what happens. No freaking way, man! Kevin Smith! Kevin freaking Smith! Dude, I'm like one of your biggest fans. Wait a second, what the hell are you doing in Raven the Redwoods?
Yeah, that's the $1 million fucking question, ain't it?
Yeah, for you, me, and my friends. We're just trying to find a way out of this. Phil.
Look, kid, Poindexter, I'm gonna put it bluntly. There is no way in hell that I'm leaving this cabin unless that means leaving this film. Things I've seen around here, man. Forget it.
I understand. But if we find a way out of this film, man, you're coming with us?
Shit, does a bear shit in the woods? The answer is yes.
This just might be the thing to help Kevin.
Dude, we have been fans of Wilder shit for years, man, since we were kids. When a new Wilder film was out, it was like we studied. We must have seen some of those films like 100 times, man. There was something really, really badass about the way that dude made his stuff. I mean, we used to sit around and talk about what kind of sequels we'd make, how we'd kill everyone off, who would show their tits, all that kind of shit.
Is on the dance floor.
What is it going to take to get this scene right?
Letterman jacket.
Willard! Man, this really better lead to some like amazing part and eventual contract in some big budget blockbuster, like with merchandising and toy rights and all that kind of stuff. Aw, who am I kidding?
Put that calculator away and slide up next to your friend, Plur. We've got quite the trip in store for you tonight, my little friend. Who knows? You just might prove to be the ace up my sleeve.
are ripping my beads, deadhead!
Previously on Zombies.
Person steals hardworking people's money and then funds their own ventures with it. Now, I don't know about the rest of you, but this guy should get the book thrown at him.
The data is clear. They've lost nearly 70% of their market value following the results of this investigation.
Home sweet home. If home was full of roaches, rats, and zombies trying to suck your brains through a straw.
Andre, welcome back to the mean streets of New York City.
Things might look familiar, but this is no ordinary.
This one's rotten to the core!
And filled with things that want to eat you.
Alive!
Now let's see if you've still got those street smarts.
Y'all suckers ain't coming through here anytime soon! Yeah, right! A lot more than a cool breeze flowing through those windows if we don't keep them on lockdown, you hear? There's some good shit on the other side of this.
Yeah. right.
Yeah, now with a little juice. This joint is about to get lit. This neighborhood is on lockdown, suckers. From puzzle pieces to cans of whoop ass, a brother can def get used to this. Suckers ain't coming through here anytime soon. Yeah, right. Of course I got zombies, but come on now, rats, dude. Is there anything this dude ain't made a movie about? Like shit in the 70s. Ain't enough bread to make it with you, baby. Yeah. Some brothers been having a little too much fun around this joint. puzzle pieces shellaxing in my pocket ain't gonna put the...
Holy, wait, what? Are you?
Greetings, young grasshopper. Whoever you think I am is not who I am on this life. In this place, you must become more than yourself to survive. We walk the same journey, yet we have differing paths. If it's answers you seek, I can only show you the path. You must take the first steps.
I'm sorry, I just...
Now that my tongue is back in my mouth and my brain is out of my head, will you please tell me how to get the hell out of this movie?
Though our journeys may seek similar results, it is our paths that remain at odds. I am binded to this world in a way that you are not, young one. Therefore, the path that leads you to freedom will not be present for myself. For you, it is only from within that you can find a way out. And it is the strength that will guide you to what you seek.
So, where do I find this path and how do I walk?
If your heart is truly ready to begin, you must first prove you are ready, as what lies ahead on this journey is greater than any challenge you have ever faced. Return to me once you've gained the experience of your enemy in combat. It is within your darkness that you will find the light for your path. Crane, rank one.
Enough already? I am now. You dig?
Hey, man, hey, watch your step.
This definitely ain't the kind of place you want to end up on the floor.
Brother gonna need a trip to the dentist with all this candy I'm trying to eat. And I thought the Bronx looked like shit in the 70s. I feel like that brother Bruce Chan or Jackie Lee or whoever it is. I feel like that guy.
Kung Fu and the foolish aspirations of a young grasshopper.
If I couldn't run a marathon before, I sure in the hell can now. Man, why in the hell these things gotta taste so good? A brother with fist of fury.
Crave rank toot.
Damn, man. Ninja mode just faded out. A few more slices of bread towards that zombie extermination movement.
Inevitable death will be waiting to greet you. through the jugular!
Crane kicks to the cranium. Coming at you!
Hold on to your strength. You'll need it as you take your last breath.
Brother's getting another bang up in there, too, you dig? Man, y'all know a brother got a sweet tooth. Now that's the kind of peep show a brother was looking for.
Get the hell out of that projector room and get back on set.
Of course they got zombies, but come on now, rats too. Is there anything this dude ain't made a movie about? Some suckers about to sing their last song tonight.
Kung Fu, and the foolish aspirations of a young grasshopper.
Ah, you touch me, sucker, and I'm gonna put you 6 feet under. Brother moving at the speed of sound. Man, why in the hell these things gotta taste so good?
Tight. Rank one.
Got that kung fu grip going up.
So what? You think you're a ninja now?
This black belt, brother, ain't nothing to fuck with. To shine again, you know what I'm saying? Abracadabra, suckers!
Your soul cannot
hide! Ah, what's this, a damn roller diamond? Packing all the punch I need.
Quit messing around with that projector and get back on the set!
Can always use another slide, yeah, it is. Man, y'all know a brother got a sweet tooth. Your plane just left the building, yeah, it is. You and I got a date with some undead suckers. Thank you. And this sure as hell ain't one of them. You and I got a date with some undead suckers. Me complaining about some free hot lead, unless it's flying my way. Get in. That arsenal of FNF cars is ready when you are. You dig? About to extinguish some unwanted guests, but good. From the heart of a lion to the roar of a tiger.
A true warrior knows with absolute conviction when to bleed out and film a good death scene. Going to wrap filming if you keep taking these constant breaks from production.
Now get back on set so we can
kill you already.
Going up.
wasting your time if you think any of that kung fu crap is gonna save you. The death is on the new car, and the director wants to see... action!
Personalized air conditioning are for your cranium, sucker! Ninja mode just faded out. You ain't gonna catch me complaining about some free hot lead unless it's flying my way. Get it? You dig?
Max ammo!
Ain't got nothing on this brother.